they could afford were bread and margarine for breakfast, boiled potatoes and cabbage for lunch, and cabbage soup for dinner. Charlie desperately wanted something more than cabbage soup, and the one thing she longed for more than anything else was chocolate.